Welcome to Value Invest Asia 2-Minute Stock Analysis. Today, let's explore the real difference between Heineken Malaysia and Carlsberg Malaysia. Heineken Malaysia and Carlsberg Malaysia are the only two licensed brewery in Malaysia, and both are incorporated in the 1960s, so they have a long history in Malaysia. Both are now listed on Bursa Malaysia as listed subsidiary of much larger alcoholic beverage multinational companies from Europe, namely Heineken and Carlsberg. Carlsberg Malaysia has a market cap of around $6 billion and has a dividend yield close to 4%. Heineken Malaysia as well has a market cap around 6 billion ringgit and has a yield more than 4%. Both companies also share similar growth history as well. Carlsberg Malaysia has been growing about 7% for the past 28 years in terms of its revenue and profit. Heineken Malaysia growing about 6% a year over the same period. So what is the real difference that investors need to know about these two companies? The key difference here is that one is actually a more international company than the other. Heineken Malaysia predominantly distributes its product in Malaysia. In fact, only 1% of its product are for exports. Carlsberg Malaysia, on the other hand, distributes its product both in Malaysia and Singapore. In 2017, about 30% of its revenue and profit is actually coming from its Singapore business. On top of that, Carlsberg Malaysia has a 25% stake in the largest brewery in Sri Lanka, called the Lion Brewery. And in times, contribution from this associate can be quite significant when it's doing well. So these two companies might look the same, operate the same, grow at the same rate, but they're not fully the same. That's it for our 2-minute stock analysis. Which one do you prefer? Comment down below and let us know. If you like to keep up to date with our videos, do subscribe to us on our YouTube or Facebook. And if you feel that this video has been useful for you, do give us a like and share it as well. Till next time, invest safely.